Hello guys, welcome back to Mikey Gaming. Today we'll be continuing our adventure on Plants vs. Zombies. So before we get started, let's play a bonus game to kick off this episode. The zombies asked me to help them practice invading houses. I told them it'd be okay as long as no plants were harmed. So I put a bunch of cardboard cutouts on your lawn. Have fun. So for this one, I think we have to use the zombies. Let's see. Probably this is the best spot. Maybe one more behind him. Just want to take out the I'll try the football zombie. I think it's pretty good. Alright. Good. Everything's going great. So I think the zombies for this round, there's no cooldown. Alright, I'll place this here. Wait, he can take down two at once. Didn't expect that. Alright. So he's been taken down. I might just as well. Oh, 1,000. Trophy. Keep on collecting those trophies. Alright, so now let's get started with our adventure. So now we're at level 3. As you can see, the cards we're gaining from this is this card. Alright, let's get started. I want this. I probably won't use the repeater. And one more. What should I get? I don't really need the cherry. Yeah, I'll just take the landmine. More lily pads. Right, it's going pretty good. I'll plant some of the frozen peas in front. Maybe one down here. Just to take care of the zombie with cone. It's really giving a lot of sunlight. It's a lot of sunlight. So here another one. I think we can take care of them easily. It's not a big problem. Maybe slow it down. We've slowed him down. That's good. We need more lily pads. One more lily pad. I need to be careful of the swimming zombie. Yeah, there it is. I think this will take care of it. Alright. I think it takes care of it. Yes. Yes, sir. Basically double shot. Slow him down. Maybe few lily pads on front to place down the squash. Slow the things down. Probably don't need more lily pads. Just maybe continue working on. I'll plant one here. Squash. It's a lot of sunlight. It's pretty good. More, more, more. Have even more. Need one here. Alright. See this guy here? He's about to end his career. Squash do take a long time though. It does make sense because it's pretty OP. For 50 sun, it can take out any zombie in one hit. Can I plant this here? Huh. Maybe a lily pad there to slow down the zombies for. Yeah. Sunflower, protect it. All right. All right, we've got the new card called Tangle Cap. Aquatic plant that pulls zombie underwater. Interesting. Alright, here's the next level. So we'll be using the same, the walnut, the sunflower. This looks pretty good. Alright, finally defeated this level. What are you going to do with bacon? You found my bacon. My sweet oily bacon. 100 coins for that slice. Haha. Check out the new items on my shop. Now I'm gonna rub bacon all over my face. Huh. Double sunflower? It's quite tempting. It's fine. So yeah, this is gonna be the video for today. And I might speed up both of the playthrough because I am not verified and I can't post over 15 minutes video. So sorry about that. And yeah, see you in the next one.